Well, good evening to you and welcome on this most perfect evening for a game of football to which we look forward immensely. It's hardly a surprise that everybody has come here in their droves, this being a fixture that has received so much coverage in the days leading up to it. And it's good to see that we have a good contingent of visiting fans by the look of it too. The atmosphere is amicable, the conditions do bring out the best in everyone, and I think we're all looking forward to a feel-good. Down the list of names, it does look, Jim, as though it's going to be a 5-3-2.
Conservatism would appear to be at play, Peter. However, we don't quite know what their motives are just yet. It could well be as it looks, but it might also be a way of deceiving the opposition into thinking that they're just going to sit back and then hope to produce an aggressive counter-attack or two. This system can accommodate that, and I certainly hope we're going to get something positive in response, and it's not going to be all defence.
So off we go then. That's been intercepted. Good run down the left. Lovely feet. And that's aimed into the middle. Over to the left. And the return pass. Out to the left it goes. And there's his chance to lead the counter. Yeah, he's fouled him there.
Well, I think the alternative was to stand there and do nothing while he tried to score. And obviously, he's not going to allow that, Peter, is he?
Just a talking to, I think. Yes, it is. He's gone for it! Oh, that's fabulous! He's got himself an absolute peach! Well, that was wonderful in every regard. Vision, concept, and considerable accuracy.
Well, he made it look effortless. Clearly a training ground perfectionist.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
And that ought to be the trigger for a really exciting and entertaining game from here on.
Opts for safety. Cross deflected behind for a corner. And he just whacks it away. He's been picked out. And he's heaved it away. Looks as though there's been a call to arms here for those 6 foot plenties to head towards the penalty area.
Yeah, they've got plenty targets awaiting, so they'll be looking to get on the end of anything that gets played into the box. Well, I wouldn't quite advise they should resort to risk-taking at this stage. There's plenty of time left yet.
Well, he's felt that, hasn't he? Defenders on the back foot. Muscular approach does pay off here. Oh, it's come loose. Played out to the left flank. Big chance! They've played it short. Knocks it away. And now a sudden chance to counter. Shifted upfield. It's come through and he's had a quick look inside. Well, that looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. Strong running down that left flank. Gets to show off his quick feet. And that's a superb... There's the shot!
Well, that was well positioned and well pinched. They can't hurt with their backs to go.
Some terrific running on the ball there. Those efforts are not going unappreciated.
Okay, being behind at the break isn't ideal, but there's plenty of time to reply.
Just ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with.
Movement creates more options, and that was really sharply done.
Foot in. Played into the middle. And through to the goalkeeper. Winston Reid moved on forwards, nicely intercepted. And that is going to be the first. final action of the first half. So there you have it, a close fought half of football, but one that still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal. A more than decent game up to now.
It's a dressing room that needs rousing at half-time, because in truth they've not really been at it so far. If the pep talk works, we may see a very different side second half. We need to.
So we're already into the second period.
Qatar don't need to press the panic button just yet. They may have to tweak their setup first. If they don't grab an early goal in the second half, they can't hold back though.
Chance! And that's caused a worry or two.
Yeah, he may have snatched it down a bit, even though it was quite close.
Intercepted, and it certainly needed to be. Clips it so gently. Danger averted for now. Here it is, crossed in.
Well, not the worst attempt. A little technical tweak should help the quality.
That's really well controlled. Great chance! It's loose and there's a race for the ball. That is lovely. Chance to shoot! It's off target and by quite a way.
Oh, no, that was a chance. What a chance.
By a goal, needing to go up a gear. That's how it looks here. Wood. Some really good ball movement. Now that is tidy, really tidy. Your impression so far, Jim?
Well, the time has arrived to start taking risks. They may well be happy just to level this.
Now it's Wood. Robust defending, and the ball's been lost. Well, the defence proved infallible then, but that won't be the last they'll see of him.
Well, for me, Peter, I think it's all too pedestrian and slow. They need a large injection of purpose now.
The danger is cut out.
There just wasn't much of a gap to begin with, and to find it, I think it was a fine drive, and I don't think the keeper could have really planned for that. I think he's a bit unlucky in that instance.
has certainly made things interesting.
It's pulsating, it's absorbing, and it's hugely entertaining. Every single player is giving everything.
Oh, sweet feet.
Had a foul? Yes, the referee's given it. Turns back here, probably the best option.
Oh, he's fizzed it forward.
That's a throw.
Some good work on the right flank here.
Now there's a...
And the finish! Oh, the ball's run loose here.
You wonder if that's it now, but there may be one more opportunity, Peter, for a late, late steal here.
He's got space! He's got the shot away!
Now, who's going to be first to this?
And it's been taken short. In towards the middle.
Well, both sides might have to settle for a draw here, although there's still a chance for one last fling.